Protease inhibitors give life to AIDS patients. Infection by HIV was once considered a death sentence, but the emergence of a new family of drugs called protease inhibitors has made it possible for some AIDS patients to improve their overall health and extend their lives. These drugs are all specific inhibitors of the HIV protease. By inhibiting the protease, they prevent the development of new virus particles in the cells of infected patients. Clinical testing has shown that a combination of drugs, including a protease inhibitor together with a reverse transcriptase inhibitor like AZT, can reduce the human immunodeficiency virus, HIV, to undetectable levels in about 40% to 50% of infected individuals. Patients who respond successfully to this combination therapy have experienced dramatic improvement in their overall health and a substantially lengthened lifespan. And that's protease inhibitors giving life to AIDS patients. Have a great day.